when people come up to you, what do you talk to them about?
I talk to them about how the cloak was constructed. I talk to them about mats and how they're made, basketry and how baskets are made, corn husk stalls, twining, and with twining you can make skirts and bags. So I just do a lot of different things, and so I try to bring a lot of it with me so that I have a variation to talk about.